It was yesterday afternoon when a man and a woman were returning to their car after doing some shopping here at the Westfield Annapolis Mall when they were confronted by three men.
It was in the red parking garage at around 5 p.m. A man and a woman had just purchased a laptop computer and were headed for their car.
54-year-old female and a 64-year-old male reported walking out to their vehicle in the red garage area there. As they were approaching the vehicle, that's when the three black male suspects dressed in all dark clothing approached them. There was a struggle there. They were attempting to get their property. They were unable to get property from the female. They were able to take away a laptop computer from the male.
Now, as it turned out, the car the thieves used to escape in was stolen. Witnesses were able to get a tag number, but so far, police have been unable to locate the vehicle.
We have received information that the vehicle that the suspects were in was a stolen vehicle. It was confirmed to be stolen. Again, it's a black BMW with District of Columbia plates, so we're trying to get that information out to the public. Certainly, if anyone saw or heard anything, we want them to come forward to help us expedite the investigation right now.
Today, police say they have stepped up security around the mall and say crimes like this are not that common. But for those who shop at the mall, a crime like this is a cause for concern.
It usually happens around here sometimes, so not surprised about it.
We have children that go to the mall all the time, and you worry about them.
Scary. Yeah, very scary.
It's hard to believe that somebody would have the nerve to do this in broad daylight. I just can't believe it. It's hard to believe. But it just means that people are desperate these times, and you got to be careful.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.